unang balay. Unang balay.
Don't worry about it.
Kailangan talaga natin take care. Battery.
Eh, ganyan. Sasya na kayo ah. Medyo matatagalan talaga tayo. Nakaka-badger talaga yung mga yan eh. Pumunaw kayo. Sige, alam ko masakit yan eh. Okay lang mo ba kayo? May nanasakit na sa inyo?
Okay lang ako.
Ako nga ho pala si Jelay. Jelay Agustinho.
Hi Jelay. Thank you for saving my life.
Ako nga pala si Victoria.
Victoria. Victoria Valera, kilala ko po kayo. Yung galpon niyo po yung malitong kay Vera, di ba? Wala na po talaga kasing kwenta yung Vera na yun. Dapat lang talaga na magpalitan yung billboard niya. Hindi naman talaga kakapat dapat naging Queen of Philippine Fashion yan eh.
Jelay, ba't mo sinabi yan?
Alam mo ba, yung mga designs na sa preview niya, hindi sa kanyang designs yun. Hindi ko alam kung maniniwala ko kayo ha, pero sa aking designs yun. Maniwala man kayo o hindi, akin yun.
Donna, make sure everything is ready before Mr. Yap comes. The designs, the numbers, okay?
Vera!
Naliligaw ka yata.
Oh, no. This is exactly where I want to be.
Okay. You know, if you're looking for a job, then I'm sorry to say, hindi ka bagay dito. We don't hire social climbing whores here.
Oh, my dear. Evil, aging stepmother. I'm not just looking for any kind of job. I already have one. Now I want yours. Gusto kong i-announce mo sa susunod na board meeting na ako na ang magiging bagong presidente ng FDGP.
What? Are you high? Ba't ko naman gagawin yun?
Because I know your dirty little secret. And I'm not talking about that stunt you played yesterday. Which reminds me, you will be receiving a subpoena soon. I'm talking about another dirty little secret by the name of Jelay Agustin. How do you think the board will react pag nalaman nilang nakaw ang collection mo? They might just hand me the presidency on a silver platter. But of course, Vera, I'm much more gracious than that. Papayagan ko naman yung graceful exit mo. Gusto ko, you will turn over to me the presidency.
Never! No! Not to you. Not ever. It will take a war to bring me down, Victoria.
Really? You want war? I'll give you war. Sabihin mo lang kung saan at kailan. I'll be there in my red stilettos.
That bitch! That bitch! Donna, anong mangyayari sa akin? I can't lose, Donna. I've worked too hard for this.
So what if we lose FDGP? Marami pa naman mga fashion organizations dyan. There's always FDAP, there's YDG, there's even FADAL. Or we can always start a new one. Iba pa rin naman ang clout mo, Vera. Let Victoria have FDGP.
No! Never! If Victoria wants to play dirty, then I can roll in the mud with her.
Anong iniisip mo, Vera?
Namin to. Jelay, hindi mo kailangang magalit. Nandito ako to apologize on behalf of my daughter. At kung ano man ang nagawa ko sa'yo kahapon, kung paano man kita tinreat, I'm sorry. Nabigla lang ako. Anyway, Hindi lang yan ang pinunta ko dito. Nandito talaga ako to ask you for something. I would like to personally offer you a job. How would you like to work for Vera Couture? I've said, Jelai, I'm personally offering you a job. Gusto mo bang magtrabaho as a designer in my company?
Okay ka lang? Ano ka nagbibiro? Ano ganun lang kasimple yun?
Ingat pala to eh. Come on, Jelai, get over it. It was just a design.
Design? Ah, sa'yo design lang yun. Ito, ito mga to. Design lang sa'yo to? Parang drawing? Pwedeng punit-punitin, gano'n? Durug-durugin? Eh kung sa'yo, parang gano'n lang itong mga designs na to. Sa akin, hindi. Buong puso ko yung inalay ko dito. Parte ng pagkatao ko yung ninakaw ninyo. Kaya hindi ko ahayaang tapak-tapakan yung pagkatao ko. Naiintindihan mo? Kaya sorry po ah, Miss Vera Cruz, sorry. Makakaalis na ko dahil hindi ko tinatanggap yung offer ninyo.
Vera, cross the line, Victoria. Hello? Hello, yes. Attorney Tuazu, please. Well, please tell him to return my call. Yes, this is Ronaldo Valera. Thank you.
Just let it go, Papa. Wala naman tayong ebidensya para patunayan na talagang tinangka akong sagasaan ng Vera, no?
Ay, Victoria. Wala akong pakialam sa ebidensya. Basta hindi ako makapapayag na saktan ka ni Vera.
Fine. Gawin niyo kung anong gusto niyong gawin kay Vera. Demandin niyo siya. Pakulong niyo siya. Basta ako, ayoko ng laban that will take years in court. Papang, I want Vera's quick and painful downfall. That's how I'll get her.
Miss Vera. I'm okay. It's okay. I'm sorry. Ano man ang nagawa ng anak ko sa'yo, kung ano man ang nagawa namin, I'm sorry. But I would like to be clear on this. I'm offering you this job because I want you in my company. Think about it.